Mother passed away and I don't know what happened to her. Big brother just died, they said he had a tumor. My cousin just went blind and don't nobody see him. But it's crazy cause everybody really wanna be him. He's so humble, he's so chill, he's so relaxed now. Man, you know this life really got me stressed out. I just really wanna get to the Fetty Wap. These pussy niggas really mad, I made her panties drop. Man, my cousin used to serve him out my granny spot. He ain't even fucking know it made my granny hot. Kicked him out the crib, called the police on him. Now he doing time and my granny really hurting. She ain't even fucking know he'll put in that work in. He put his time and his money to all of that serving. 3 years up the road and he won't get it back. Man, I'm stressing, man, I need to hit a cigarette. Catch me running at the money like I'm tasting death. Man, these streets so cold, you gotta keep a vest. While y'all niggas playing checkers, catch me playing chess. Yeah, I hit a lot of licks, I gotta confess. That's why I pray to God, amen. I never in my life fear me another man. See, you bleed how I bleed, and I'm trying to get them bands. And I lay a nigga down right here, wasting up. Can you let me tell my truth? Cause I be snapping in the booth. Can you let me tell my truth? Cause I be snapping in the booth. Yeah. Can you let me tell my truth? Cause I be snapping in the booth. Yeah. Can you let me tell my truth? This my story to you. Yeah, my story to you. My daddy kicked me out when I graduated. And I ain't really give a fuck, cause I really think my daddy hated. 2 months later, man, I had my own crib. Man, I had that nigga looking so sick. Bet that. This year I'm at they next, ain't no letting up. And we don't care about your vest, we shoot next and up. And bitch, you know I'm in the lead, ain't no catching up. Keep the snakes about my grass with that funny stuff. My life a motherfucking mess right now. And I know these niggas that you wishing death right now. And just like some good weed, I'm in they chest right now. And every day I thank God I'm feeling blessed right now. Ooh. We would always be them niggas even back in school. A bunch of wild little niggas quick to act a fool. All that slick talking nigga will embarrass you. Put a nigga straight to sleep like some therapy.